Bueno, muchachos, estoy muy complacido de presentarle el Camo Dark Matter for all you gringos in the States. Here is the Dark Matter Camo. I know T-Martin was talking about this. Everybody was expecting this. So I'm gonna be speaking a little bit of Spanglish. You know, ustedes saben, este es el Dark Matter. Fue súper difícil de conseguir. It's very hard to accomplish this Dark Matter because tienes que conseguir todo en diamante, todo, 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 even the grenades, the motherfucking grenades. You have to be very, it's very hard, you know. And here is a video for the Dark Matter Camo. Este es el video. Como pueden ver, the Dark Matter Camo is so powerful that it doesn't stay on the weapon. No se queda en la pistola. Can you see that? Pueden ver eso. Can you see that? The Dark Matter stays attached to the screen. And as you can see, this is a very funny camo to use. I'm using it in the Haymaker, en la Haymaker, la escopeta. This is the very best weapon in the game, la mejor pistola del juego. Thank you, Treyarch, for creating this amazing, beautiful weapon. Everything, everybody is using it. Todo el mundo lo está usando por lo buena que es. There are some people complaining about this, but this is a great weapon. Thank you very much. David Bonderheart, give it a like to the video, please share it with your friend, with your mom, with your grandmother. See you soon, guys.